Alicia breaks down. But that wasn't the only distressing news waiting for Alicia. While she'd managed to survive the shooting, doctors informed her that she'd suffered a debilitating injury.
At least one penetrating gunshot wound that went into her side abdomen area that struck her spine and spinal cord and caused her to be paralyzed.
Investigators to wonder if this was a crime of passion.